Anthrax. Anthrax is a serious infectious disease caused by gram-positive, rod-shaped bacteria known as Bacillus anthracis. Anthrax can be found naturally in soil and commonly affects domestic and wild animals around the world. Anthrax was commonly used in warfare during early days. It spread through wound and cuts and is very deadly. It affects both animals and human beings. Antibiotics are usually used to treat anthrax. Antibiotics that may be prescribed include penicillin, doxycycline, and ciprofloxacin. Inhalation anthrax is treated with a combination of antibiotics such as ciprofloxacin plus another medicine. They are given by 4, intravenously. Aspergillus. It is also one of the common bacterial molds and causes pulmonary and blood infections. Aspergillus was first catalogued in 1729 by the Italian priest and biologist Pier Antonio Micheli. It is found everywhere in the air. This bacterium commonly affects people with critical conditions like cancer and asthma. It is capable of causing serious heart and lung complications if not treated soon. The infections caused by this bacteria is hard to diagnose. This is because symptoms are similar to those of cancer. The fact that it is in ears makes it hard to control its spread. Tetanus. This is the very common one bacteria. The good news is that there are vaccines available for it. People who have not got the vaccine should get the vaccine in case if they get injured and there are chances that dirt-carrying spores might have entered their system. The disease shows trouble symptoms such as lockjaw and terrible spasms. If any of these symptoms are observed, then the patient needs to be immediately shifted to ICU to increase the chances of recovery. In cities, it is no longer a problem due to awareness. Escherichia coli, E. coli. This bacteria was first documented in 1895. E. coli, the most common bacteria found in human body. Most E. coli is completely harmless and survives happily in the human digestive system. However, some strains of E. coli can cause serious illness and most commonly lead to severe food poisoning as well as meningitis and infections. Infamous E. coli inhabits in the intestine of the healthy individuals. E. coli gets access to the body when a person eats fruits and vegetables that have not been washed. This leads to stomach aches, diarrhea, vomiting and dizziness among other symptoms. This bacterium is known for being very resistant to antibiotics. One of the rare strains of E. coli results in bleeding in the intestine. Other illness caused by this bacteria were diarrhea, urinary tract infection, meningitis. HIV. This is the world's most feared virus. It is deadly. It spreads when body fluids from an infected person to a non-infected person are exchanged. There is no cure for this virus. People suffering from the virus take antiretroviral medications to boost their immune system and prolong life. It is important to be faithful or abstain from sex in order to protect yourself from getting this virus. Scientists hope that in the future they will be able to find the cure for this virus. Rabies. This is a very dangerous virus that is spread from animals to human beings. When the animal bites you, the rabies virus is transferred to your body and begins to spread to the nervous system where it interferes with the function of your brain to the point you become mad. It is prevented by giving animals shots against rabies and ensuring that in case you get bitten, you rush to the hospital. The dog is the one that often spreads rabies. Ebola. the West African Ebola virus epidemic was the most widespread outbreak of Ebola virus disease in history, causing major loss of life and socioeconomic disruption in the region, mainly in the countries of Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. This is one of the most deadly viruses in the world. It destroys the ability of the blood to coagulate. This leads to vomiting and diarrhea that makes the virus spread to other people. When treating Ebola, it is important to have the individual in isolation to prevent its spread. MRSA, Staphylococcus aureus. This bacteria was first documented in 1884. More commonly known as MRSA, which stands for methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus. This superbug is very easily spread through human contact and can cause a range of illnesses from skin disorders to deadly diseases like meningitis and pneumonia. This is a bacterium that belongs to the Staphylococcus family. This type of bacterial infection is found among people in the hospital. Because many of the patients in hospitals have injury or their wounds are open, so this gives bacterium wasi access to body and start making infectin. Most often treated with penicillin-type antibiotics. Vancomycin is the strongest antibiotic that can be used to fight infections caused by MRSA. Streptococcus pyogenes. It was first documented in 1884. Like other potentially dangerous bacteria such as E.coli, Streptococcus pyogenes can be found in 5%-15% of all humans, residing in the lungs or throat without causing any harm. This killer bacteria is responsible for the cause of bacterial meningitis. When the immune system is compromised or something disrupted, these bacteria transform into virulent bacteria capable enough to kill those who are affected. Streptococcus pyogenes causes over 700 million infections globally every year and has a high mortality rate of 25% in serious cases. Luckily, the bacteria is affected by penicillin, so is treated easily in most cases. However, several strains are building resistance to various other antibiotics. Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Tuberculosis has been known by many names, including scrofula and the white plague, and has been a huge cause of death and destruction throughout history, with evidence found in bodies estimated to be around 9,000 years old. In the year 2007, there were 13.7 million chronic active cases, in which 9.3 million were new cases and 1.8 million resulted in death. Active tuberculosis, particularly if it's a drug-resistant strain, will require several drugs at once. The most common medications used to treat tuberculosis include isoniazid, rifampin, rifidin, brimetane, ethambutol, myambutol, pyrazinamide.
Hit subscribe if you like the video. Like, comment, and share the video with your friends.